Hey guys, I'm Cody, editor by Past Life Pro, and in this tutorial, it's time I finally showed you guys how to slow down moving water in the SUSE V 10.2 Preview 1 Ultra. This is very quick and very easy to do, so let's get to it. To be able to edit the code in the shader, we'll of course need the shader itself, so make sure you have it unzipped and ready to go on your desktop. For all those who are brave enough, follow my lead. Double-click the folder, double-click the shaders folder, and try not to go crazy by the sight of all those files. Don't worry, we got this. Find the text file called gbuffers_water.fsh, and open it up. Now, using Notepad++, scroll down to line 40. To speed up or slow down the water, all you need to do is change the animation speed value. If you'd like to speed up the water in-game, just apply a higher number, which you can play around with until you find a number you like. If you'd like to slow down the water, same idea, but just add a lower number. For filming time-lapses and other longer style shots where I speed up the footage in post, I'd always go with the slowest number I can add in, which in this case would be 0.1f. Save, and let's check this out in game. I guess there's really not much else to say since, you can see that it's working. Anyway, if you have any questions or so, write them down below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If this quick tutorial was of any use to you, then do hit that like button, and before you go, don't forget to check out my channel for some more Minecraft tutorials, some pro quality cinematics, and a bunch of other videos that you shouldn't miss. Anyways, I'm Cody, and this is Past Life Pro, where creativity is always a part of my life, as it will be for yours. Alright, see you guys!